I'm so
So I did this today, well actually today and yesterday, it took a few days, but first thing I did is I took the gun apart and I just painted the stock and I took this piece off of my SKS, this top part, and what I did is I just put a base coat of this green. What kind of green is this? I do not know what kind this is, but it's a lot lighter than most of the camo greens. And I got the satin almond. I wouldn't get the Krylon. If you could find a Rust-Oleum, it works better, because this spray's too wide. It made it a little more difficult. So after I did the green base coat, I used the weeds for the black. It's about, they're a little bit longer than this, but I just would hold them in one hand, set it down, and spray it. But you gotta make sure they're good and even. Make sure they're even, not overlapping each other. And then just place it. Spray it lightly, just a little bit, and you can look at it and see how it'll look, and you can do it about how you like it. And then I used for the white, I used this, it's like crabgrass, I don't know what it is, but just place it on here closer to the top and then spray it. It's like the closer to the top it is, like the more you're gonna get, and because you know it's more open spaces. But yeah, that's what it looked like. Taped up the end of the stock here and I just went over the rest of it, and it doesn't look bad. I'm actually proud of it. Looks fairly good, fairly pretty good. All right, anyway, that's my SKS, and if you have any questions about how I did this, and I didn't use any primer or anything, it seems like it's going to work pretty well. I didn't use a clear coat either, but any questions, just leave a comment.